Hello children, a very warm welcome to Indoor Learning Academy. We are back again with the new video for class 1 Mathematics chapter 2. So let's start the chapter. So the name of the chapter is numbers from 1 to 9. So as many as. So children, in this chapter we are going to learn the numbers from 1 to 9. So let's start the chapter. Children, these are the two columns. Can you see? This is one column and this is other column. Now what you have to do here is, these are the cats and these are mouse. Now what you have to do here is, you have to match these cats with these mouse. It is done. First one is done. So let's start from the second one. We have rabbits here. In the next column, we have carrots. So children, let's count how many rabbits we have. 1, 2 and 3. Let's count how many carrots we have in the next column. 1, 2 and 3. So what are we going to do? We are going to match these rabbits with these carrots. So this is how you can do. Children, please do complete this in your book. Next is, we have shirts in the one column and in the next column we have trousers. Now let's count how many shirts we have. 1, 2, 3 and 4. We have 4 shirts in one column. Now let us count what do we have in the next column. We have trousers. Let's count how many trousers we have. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now what you have to do here is, you have to match these shirts with these trousers. Let's start. This is how you have to do. You have to match both the columns. Next we have eraser. Next we have eraser in one column and we have pencil in other column. Now let us count how many erasers we have here. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Let's count how many pencils we have in the next column. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now children, let us start matching these erasers with these pencils. This is how you have to do. If children you are unable to do, you can take the help from your elders. Now see this, we have completed this. Okay children, now let's move to the next column. We have shoes in one column and we have socks in other column. Now let's count how many shoes we have. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And how many socks we have? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now again you have to match these shoes with these socks. So children, this is what we have done. Now let's move to the next slide. Counting. 1, 1, 1. One little baby eating a bun. Now children, which number is introduced here? 1. There is only one child and what is he doing? He is eating a bun. This is number 1. And this is the spelling of 1. 1, one boy and one bun. Next, 2, 2, 2. Two little children go to the zoo. Now children, how many? There are 2 children, 1 and 2. And where are they going? They are going to the zoo. This is number 2 and its spelling is T-W-O-2. Now let's move to the next slide. 3, 3, 3. 3 green parrots flying free. Now children, look, they are parrots and they are flying. Now let us count how many parrots we have in together. 1 parrot, 2 parrot and 3 parrot. So we will write this 3 and the spelling is T-H-R-E-E-3. Now 4, 4, 4. 4 hungry pups want to eat more. Now children, they are puppies here. Let's count how many puppies we have here. 1 puppy, 2, 3 and 4. So this is number 4 and the spelling is F-O-U-R 4. 5, 5, 5. 5 honeybees are going to the hive. Now children, there are bees here. Let's count how many bees we have. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This is how we write number 5 and its number name is F-I-V-E 5. Now, 6, 6, 6, 6 tiny nails Sony has to fix. Now, she is Sony, she is having nails. Now children, what do you mean by nails? Nails ka matlab hota hai keel. Let's count how many nails she has in this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and this is 1. So total she has 6 and its number name is S-I-X 6. Now 7, 7, 7, 7 little drafts are going to heaven. Now children, let us count these drafts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So this is how we write number 7 and its number name is S-E-V-E-N 7. Now children, let's move to the next slide. 8, 8, 8, 8 fat rats chase a cat. Now children, there are 8 rats and they are chasing a cat. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So this is how we write 8 and its number name is E-I-G-H-T 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. Next. 9, 9, 9, 9 red ants walk in a line. Now children, let us count these ants. What is the color of the ants? Ants matlab chiti. Chiti black color ki bhi hoti hai and red color ki bhi hoti hai. But in this it is red color. Now let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. This is how you write number 9. And its number name is N-I-N-E 9. Now children, let's move to the next slide. More or less. More matlab jada, less matlab kam. More matlab jada and less ka matlab hota hai kam. Now tick more. Now children, what you have to do in this page? जहां पे ज्यादा बच्चे हैं वहां पे आपको टिक करना है, बच्चे हो या कोई भी ऑब्जेक्ट हो. नाउ लेट्स काउंट बोथ द कॉलम्स. 1, 2, 3, 4 एंड 5. हाउ मेनी चिल्ड्रन वी हैव हियर? हाउ मेनी बॉयज वी हैव हियर? वी हैव 5 बॉयज. नाउ लेट्स काउंट द चेयर. 1, 2, 3 एंड 4. वी हैव 5 बॉयज एंड वी हैव 4 चेयर्स. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, ज्यादा कौन सा है? 5 ज्यादा है या 4 ज्यादा है? ऑफ कोर्स 5, सो वी विल पुट अ टिक मार्क. चिल्ड्रन प्लीज डू कंप्लीट दिस वर्क इन योर बुक. नाउ टिक मोर. नाउ अगेन व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, जहां पे आपके ज्यादा ऑब्जेक्ट्स हैं उस पे आपको टिक करना है. नाउ वी हैव टू काउंट बोथ द ऑब्जेक्ट्स. 1, 2, 3, 4 एंड 5. हाउ मेनी फ्लावर्स वी हैव हियर? वी हैव 5 फ्लावर्स. And how many butterflies we have here? Let's count. 1, 2 and 3. So children, 5 jada hai ya 3 jada? We will tick here. Okay? Here also you can do the same. Okay? Aap yahan pe bhi likh sakte ho. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 boys. We have 5 boys. And how many chairs we have? 1, 2, 3 and 4. अब चिल्ड्रेन 5 ज्यादा है या 4 ज्यादा है? ऑफ कोर्स 5, सो वी विल पुट अ टिक मार्क ऑन दिस एंड विल पुट अ टिक मार्क ऑन दिस बिकॉज 5 ज्यादा है. नाउ लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. नाउ यू हैव टू टिक लेस. लेस मतलब कम. आपको देखना है कि इस कॉलम में कम ऑब्जेक्ट्स हैं या इस कॉलम में कम ऑब्जेक्ट्स हैं. लेट्स काउंट द लॉक एंड द की. लॉक मतलब ताला, की मतलब चाबी. नाउ चिल्ड्रेन लेट्स काउंट. 1, 2 and 3. Let's write here. Let's count the keys. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So children, which is less? 3 less hai ya 4 less hai? Less matlab kam. So 3 is less, so we will tick here. Now tick more. नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू हियर, जहां पे मोर है उस पे हमको टिक करना है. व्हाट इज मोर, मोर का मतलब होता है ज्यादा. नाउ लेट्स काउंट दिस काइट्स, 1, 2, 3 and 4. वी हैव 4 काइट्स, सो वी विल राइट हियर 4. एंड हाउ मेनी रोलर्स वी हैव हियर, 1 and 2. नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, 4 ज्यादा है या 2 ज्यादा है? ऑफ कोर्स 4, सो वी विल पुट अ टिक मार्क ऑन दिस. नाउ काउंट एंड मैच. What you have to do in this page, you have to count and you have to match. Let's start. 1 and 2. Where is 2? Here. So we'll match this with this. Okay. Now let's count this corn. Corn matlab butta. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now children, see yahan pe 4 dots ka hai? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we are going to match this corn with this. Next, this is hammer. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now children, let's count 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So we'll match this with this. Now we have bags. How many bags we have? 1, 2 and 3. Where is 3, number 3? 1, 2 and 3. So let's match this with this. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. We have 7 apples here. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So finally this worksheet is completed children. Please complete with the help of your parents. Now count and match. Now children, what you have to do here is you have to count this and you have to match with this. Now let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Number 9, let's count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So we'll match this with this. Next, 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 mangoes. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we are going to match this with this. Next, how many pencils we have? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. So we have to count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. You will match this with this. Now one flower. Where is number 1? This is 1. Only 1. Next we have oranges. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now which one is remaining? This is remaining. So let us count this. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So children, please complete this. Now 1. O-N-E 1. O-N-E 1. So let's see, this is number 1 and its number name. We have 1 woman, 1 boy, 1 dog, 1 pot, 1 lamb and 1 cot. Let's see. See, 1 woman, 1 cot, 1 pot, 1 lamb and 1 boy and a puppy. So this is number 1. How you will write number 1? You have to trace this. Now children, you have to complete this with the help of your parents. This is how you will write number 1. This is number 1. Rest of the things you can complete by yourself. 2. T-W-O 2. This is T-W-O 2. Now children, you can see this scenery. There are so many objects. We can see 2 cows. We can see 2 men, we can see 2 trees. Now this is number 2 and T-W-O 2. Now 2 cows we have. See, 1 cow and 2 cows. We have 2 cows, 2 house, 2 men, 2 trees, 2 basket with grass and 2 bucket. This is how you write number 2. You have to trace it. You can practice this worksheet at your home. So I'll show you This is how you will write 2 T W O 2. Rest of the things, children, you can do it by yourself. 3 T H R double E 3. This is T H R double E 3. We have 3 monkeys. We have 3 mangoes. Now let's see. 3 monkeys, 3 mangoes, and 3. What is this? Hat, cap of the monkey. 3 caps of the monkey. So this is number 3. This is how you will write number 3. 3 T H R double E 3. Okay, children. This is T H R double E 3. This is how you will trace it. So you can complete this worksheet by yourself. So we'll also practice this. This is number 3. T H R double E 3. Now, children, let's move ahead. F O U R 4. This is how your 4 looks like. F O U R 4. 4 children. 1, 2, 3, 4 kites. We have 4 children. We have 4 kites. And we have 4 roller. This is how you will write number 4. F O U R 4. F O U R 4. So children, please do complete this worksheets. Next, F I V E 5. I repeat, F I V E 5. This is number 5. F I V E 5. Now we have 5 balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 birds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is how you write number 5. F I V E 5. F I V E 5. Okay, children, see, we have 5 balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now let's move ahead. Count and match. Now, children, what you have to do here? You have to count this and you have to match with the numbers. 2 watermelons. This is number 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 milk bottles. We will match with this. 1, 2, 3 ladders will match with this. 1, 2, 3, 4 gas cylinders. We will match with this number 4. 1 elephant will match it with this. Make groups of. Now, children, what you have to do here is you have to make the groups. Now, what has been told is you have to make group of 4 bottles. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 3 trees. 1, 2, 3. Let us make a group of 3 trees. 2 drums. 1 and 2 drums. 3 trees. 1, 2, 3 trees. 2 drums. 1, 2 drums. Color 5 balloons. Now, children, you can see this boy is having so many balloons. Now, what you have to do? You have to color only 5 balloons. So, you can color it by yourself. You can color any 5 balloons. And this, you can see, there is a color 4 flowers. Now here you have to color. There is a pot with so many flowers. What you have to do here is aapko sirf 4 colors ko 4 flowers ko color karna hai. 1, 2, 3, 4 ya koi bhi aapko jo bhi pasand ho. You can take any color. Color 2 trees. Now, children, what you have to do here is there are 1, 2, 3 and 4 trees. आपको क्या करना है इसमें? आपको सिर्फ 2 tree को color करना है. ठीक है, children, you have to color only 2 trees. Okay, make sure that the color does not come out. आप कोई भी 2 tree color कर लेना. Do this by yourself. Color 3 boats. We have so many boats. Let's count 1, 2, 3 and 4. अब आपको क्या करना है इसमें? You have to color only 3 boats. Children, क्या करना है? You have to color only 3 boats. Okay, कोई भी 3 boats. आप तो ये कर सकते हो, ये 3 कर सकते हो. Okay, you can do it by yourself. Next, number 6. S-I-X-6. S-I-X, 6. Okay, children, this is number 6. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 watermelons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 flowers. So, we have 6 watermelons. We have 6 flowers. So, what is the number name of 6? S-I-X, 6. So, this is how you will write. Start tracing from here and complete this worksheet by yourself, children. Okay. Now, let's move ahead. 7. Now, number 7. What is the spelling of 7? S-E-V-E-N, 7. Now, this is how the 7 looks like. S-E-V-E-N, 7. Now, children, there are so many things. We have flowers, we have butterflies, we have apples on this tree. Now, let's count how many flowers we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 flowers. So, this is 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 butterflies. Apples, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 apples. This is the spelling of 7. S-E-V-E-N, 7. Children, please learn all the spellings. This is number 7. S-E-V-E-N, 7. Now, number 8. E-I-G-H-T, 8. This is how your 8 looks like. E-I-G-H-T, 8. We have 8 children. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. We have 8 children. Now, let's count the bags. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 bags. We have 8 children. We have 8 bags. Okay. And we have 8 books. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Let's count this number of bags. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 8 bags. Let's count the trees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. This is how your number 8 looks like. Now let's count the books. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. This is how your 8 looks like, children. Okay. This is how your 8 looks like. Now, this is how you have to complete this worksheet, children. And you can learn the number names also. Okay. Now, let's move to the next slide. 9. N-I-N-E, 9. This is number 9. N-I-N-E, 9. Let's count. What do we have? 9. Let's count these birds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. How many birds we have? 9. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. This is number 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 house. We have 9 house. Now, let's count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. 9 men. Okay, this is how your number 9 looks like, children. You have to complete this worksheet by tracing on this and then you have to write this by yourself. Make sure that you learn all the number names. Now, count and match. Now, children, what you have to do here is you have to count this with this. You have to match. Now, let's start counting the bananas. Let's see how many bananas we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 bananas. Where is number 9? This is number 9. So what are we going to do? We are going to match. Now let us count number of trophies we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. We have 7 trophies. How many trophies? 7. This is your 7 looks like. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pens. How many pens we have? We have 8 pens. Now children, this is number 8. Now let's count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This is number 6. So we are going to match this with these children. Okay, now let's move to the new slide. Make groups of. Now children, यहाँ पे आपको क्या करना है? आपको groups बनाना है. For example, 6 leaves. आपको क्या करना है? बहुत सारी leaves है. उसमें से आपको सिर्फ 6 की group बनाना है. Now let's start counting the leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we are going to make a group of all the leaves together. 9 leaves. Now 7 glasses. What you have to do? You have to make a group of 7 glasses. Now let's start counting the glasses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Kitne glass hai? 8. But humko kya bola gaya hai? Ki aapko sirf 7 glasses banana hai. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So let us make a group of this 7. Okay? Now 8 potatoes. Yahan pe bahut sare potatoes. Matlab aloo. Now what you have to do? Aapko 8 potatoes ka group banana hai. Now let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many potatoes we have? 10 potatoes. Aapko kya karna hai isme? Sirf 8 potatoes ka group banana hai. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now children, will make a group of these potatoes. Done? Now, 9 ants. Ants matlab cheeti. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We have 15 ants. What we have to do here? Aapko sirf 9 ants pe circle karna hai ya to group banana hai. Let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So let us count it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Match the numbers with the pictures. Now children, what you have to do here is, there are numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Aapko kya karna hai? Ye numbers ko ye pictures se aapko match karna hai. So let's start with number 1. Ab 1 kya dikh raha hai aapko? What is 1? We have a camel. Ek hi camel hai aur ek number hai. What we will do? We'll match. Okay? Number 2. Dekho beta, yahan pe do cheeze kya hai? Ye bhi bahut sare dikh rahe hain, ye bhi bahut sare dikh rahe hain. This is 2. So what we will do? We'll match this with this. Now let's come for number 3. 3 balls. This has already been done for you. Now number 4. 4 kya hai? Let's start counting. Birds. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we are going to match these birds with this number. Next is number 5. Number 5. Let's count what is number 5. Let's count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is also 5 and this is also 5. Now what we will do? We'll match this. Next. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. We have 6 marks and we have number 6. So what we will do? We'll match this with this. Now 7, 8 and 9. Ab kaun kaun si cheeze bachi hai beta? Let's see. Ye bacha hai, ye bhi bacha hai aur ye bhi bacha hai. Now let's see number 7. Pehle isko kare. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ye 7 hai? No. To isko nahi karenge. Let's count the leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. This is number 7. So what we will do? We'll match this with number 7. Done children? Now what is remaining? Number 8. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. ये भी 8 है और ये भी नंबर 8 है. What we will do? We'll match this with this. Now children, which number is remaining? Number 9. Just have a look, क्या बचा हुआ इसमें? Roller pin. Roller pin का मतलब होता है बेलन, जिसे मम्मा आपकी चपाती बनाती है. Let's count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So we will match this with this. Children, please complete this with the help of your parents. Now, what you have to do? You have to color 6 birds. क्या करना है आपको? आपको 6 birds को color करना है. Let's count पहले birds को count करते हैं, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. यहाँ पे क्या है बेटा? We have 7 birds. कितने birds है? 7. But हमको क्या करना है? We have to count only 6 birds. कितने birds को color करना है? Only 6. तो children, you can color it by yourself. Next, color 9 mangoes. Now let's start counting the mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. सारे mangoes को आपको color करना है. मैं एक आपको करके दिखाती हूँ. Rest of the things you can do it by yourself. देखो color कैसे कर रही है मैम, उसी तरह आपको ये वाली worksheet complete करना है. Okay children, आपको ये वाली worksheet खुद से complete करना है. Okay, अगर आपको नहीं आ रहा है तो you can take help from your parents. Yellow and green color का mango कर देंगे आप. Okay, now let's move ahead. Color 1 elephant. अब आपको क्या करना? आपको सिर्फ एक एलिफेंट को कलर करना है. पहले सबसे पहले विल काउंट द एलिफेंट्स. 1, 2 and 3. हाउ मेनी एलिफेंट्स वी हैव? वी हैव 3 एलिफेंट्स. बट आपको क्या करना है यहाँ पे? आपको सिर्फ एक एलिफेंट को कलर करना है. ओ चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट इज द कलर ऑफ एन एलिफेंट? समटाइम इट इज लाइट ग्रे, समटाइम इट इज डार्क ग्रे. सो आप एक एलिफेंट को कलर कर देना विथ ग्रे कलर. नेक्स्ट, कलर 7 ब्रिक्स. ब्रिक्स का मतलब होता है ईंट. क्या बोला गया आपको क्या करना है यहाँ पे? यू हैव टू कलर 7 ब्रिक्स, 7 ईंट. पहले सबसे पहले इसको अपन काउंट करते हैं. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. बट आपको क्या करना है? आपको सिर्फ 7 ब्रिक्स को कलर करना है. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. कोई भी 7 ब्रिक्स को आप लोग रेड कलर से कर सकते हैं. ओके चिल्ड्रन, प्लीज डू कंप्लीट दिस वर्कशीट. नेम दीज थिंग्स एंड राइट द नंबर्स इन द सर्कल. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, आपको बताना है कि ये क्या है एंड ये कितने हैं. आपको यहाँ पे सर्कल में लिखना है. सो दिस इज फिश, आई गेस, राइट? फिश है ना? यस. लेट्स काउंट दिस. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. ये फिश ही है ना बेटा? Yes, it is fish. और कितने फिश है? 7, 9. 1, 2 and 3. ये है क्या? This is a basket. कितने baskets है? 3. 1, 2 and 3. So we will write number 3. Next, how many books we have? ये क्या है पहले? These are books. What are these? These are books. And how many books we have here? We have 2 books. 1 and 2. Excuse me. Now these are balloons. What are these? These are balloons. Now let's start counting balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. We have 7 balloons. Now children, please complete this. Now let's see this. What is this? Mombatti. This is also called as candle. Now let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 candles. We will write number 9. Now what are these? These are bells. Mandir mein bell hoti hai, school mein bhi bell hoti hai. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So let's write number 5. Now what is this? Mouse. 1, 2, 3 and 4. How many mouse we have? We have 4 mouse. So what we will write here? We will write number 4. Now what is this? Paintbrush. Kya dikh raha hai ye? Paintbrush. Now let us start counting this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So we will write number 9. We will write number 9. Yeah. So students, thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this video. We'll meet you soon with a new video. Till then, bye. Take care and God bless you all.